this is how to get into Thermo King guarded access. You go into menu, pull down the blank key and the exit, usually about 3 to 4 seconds. And then it brings you into the maintenance menu. And then you go all the way to the end where it says set date and time, and then hold the blank key and the exit. Again, 3 to 5 seconds. And you'll take you into guarded access. Once in here, go to your alarms. And here you can clear sensor alarm codes. And then you exit. And then I'll go back to the main menu.